And now we're here with Rory, and I was admiring his beautiful cedar furniture that he handcrafts. And good morning, Rory. Would you like to introduce yourself?
I'm Rory Hafernick. I'm retired. I was Bay City Parks Director and Airport Manager for 29 years.
Wow.
And I do this as a hobby.
Okay, fantastic.
Kathy and I go to market days, go about 2 or 3 a month.
Okay.
And I make cedar furniture,
uh-huh.
Cedar benches. We can autograph it too. We can, like this over here, got the Cowboys, Longhorns. We can put your name on it.
Fantastic.
And we actually start from the tree.
Uh-huh.
We cut down the cedar trees, cedar logs. We take it to a sawmill. I have my planers at the house and saws. And we saw it up, and so our prices are real low because we cut out the middleman.
Mm-hmm.
And I build also birdhouses.
Let's take a look at the birdhouses. These are adorable.
They go kind of back to nature style. You put these in your flower bed. This part's driftwood. It's treated plywood on the bottom.
Uh-huh.
And you can put it in your flower bed, and these are good for wrens and bluebirds.
Fantastic. They're beautiful. They're lovely. And so how would someone get in touch with you?
Okay, we're from Bay City.
Mm-hmm.
And how they can get in touch with us? I guess they can call us by phone.
And what's your number?
979-240-9220.
Great. Well, you do beautiful work. It's absolutely gorgeous. And
these benches will be with you till death do you part. They're a 2-inch thick cut of cedar, so it won't like warp on you. You know, they'll be with you really forever.
Well, and your cedar chest over there was absolutely gorgeous too.
All right. Well, thank you.
Well, thank you very much for taking your time to visit with us, and I hope you have a fabulous day.
All right. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.